The best shot from the second round of the Hyundai Tournament of Champions came from Robert Garrigus, 66 yards away for his second shot at the par 4 16th. He said he's worked on this part of his game harder than anything during the offseason, and it paid off. An eagle 2 for Garrigus, who shot 63, takes a one-shot lead into the weekend.